before. My tenure began. For 23 years, our administration he faithfully ran. He answered the call and gave us his all. How fortunate we were in his hands. Mike's worn many hats, that fedora for one. His way with the books, a shovel or rake, was second to none. He proudly observed, with God's grace, how he served. Such wonderful deeds this man has done. Some memories fond, some up for debate. Should LSS and Brentwood integrate, the board would decide a retreat at the lakes. The details are scarce, the decision of theirs made LSI great. Those stacks in his desk, every file in place. But look for a post-it note, no sir, you'll not find a trace. He hates them like those. Gosh darn MCOs. And tops of pot pies that drap. Sometimes that's just how it goes. Your love and support, your trust expertise, will surely be missed as you move north to the Twin Cities. And as you depart, Mike, I hope in your heart, and you'll not meet and laugh.